Hello to all the wonderful Aurobians. So children, are we ready to begin the day? First, I hope all of you are happy, healthy and safe. And also, I hope you all are helping your mom and dad at home and not troubling them. Great. Come on, let's begin the day. Children, today we are going to do family words. And the family word that we are going to do today is in family words. Okay? The family word that we are going to do today is in family words. By now, I'm sure you all know how to read the family words. You don't have to break them. So supposing if the family word is fur in, okay? You're not going to say fur in. Okay? We are going to say fur in. So today we are going to do in family words. I says I, N says N, in, okay, and if we add F to it, it becomes F in fin. So come on, let's have a look at the video in detail so you understand better. Come along, take a look. So children, are we ready to learn the new family word? The family word that we are going to learn today is IN family words. So come on, let me show you how we are going to read the family word IN. Come on, let's begin. So children, shall we begin? Come on. Now, which letter can you see on the screen? Letter I. And what sound does I make? I says I. I says I. And joining letter I, now which letter can you see? Letter N. N says, what sound does N make? N says N. So I, N, in. So the family word is in. I, N, in. Okay children, so when you see IN together, we are going to read it as IN. Now, let's read this word. Now, what can you see on the screen? B. B says B. B plus IN. B in bin. So what word do we get? B in bin. B in bin. Children, will we say B in? No, we will say B in bin. Now, moving to the next word. Come on, F says F. F plus in is fin. F in fin. F in fin. Children, can you see the fish? Fish has fins. Fish has fins. Okay, so what is this word? F in fin. Now, moving to the next word. Come on, what can you see on the screen? W. W says W. W says W. W plus in gives you the word win. W plus in gives you the word win. Now take a look at the next word. What can you see on the screen? P. P says P. P says P. P plus in is pin. P plus in gives you the word pin. Very good children. I hope you are also trying and reading the words along with me. And children, now coming to the last word. So what can you see on the screen? T. T says T. T says T. T plus in is tin. T plus in gives you the word tin. Now children, it's
home fun time. Okay, can you see this page? Okay, so for this page you have to open your Little Thinker English book to page number 5757. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. Now children, let me read and tell you what you have to do. Trace the letters and match the words with its picture. So now the first letter is written and you have to trace the family word in over there. Okay, so you will first do the tracing very neatly. After you do the tracing, you will read the word and you will match the word with the correct picture. Let me do the first one for you. So after you trace the first word, it becomes B in bin. Okay, so you have to see over here where is the picture of the bin and match it. Okay children, I hope the instructions were clear and you are going to complete your home fun activity very, very neatly. Okay children? Children, I hope you have understood how we are going to read in family words. Okay, we are not going to say w e n. Okay, we are going to say w in win. Okay children, so I hope you're going to practice reading at home, you're going to practice the in family words and try and get more family words with the in it. Okay children, so continue to read and practice.